I believe that's enough to get the game running. Yes. Alright, not a speed run. Not a speed run, but I know what to do, so I should get through a lot of stuff quickly, but there are definitely a lot of puzzles that I don't have memorized. Actually, most of them I don't have memorized, so it's gonna be hard. The first puzzle I know, though. This one's easy. Bing, 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 bing. Be right back. For this game, first input we count as when you enter the house. The first skeleton hand. Well, inside the game. This is weird. I forgot this was a thing. Oh no, letterbox in letterbox. Just like original Seventh Guest.
For producer Robin Morales of television's Case Unsolved.
That's okay.
Morales was
I'll fix that later.
About the famed
offline.
House in the small town of Harley on Hudson, the abandoned mansion of Henry Stauff.
I actually used to play this game in windowed mode. I'll probably do that again for the speedrun.
Connected to a series of killings that have plagued the Hudson Valley this year. So far, four women and three men have been victims, fitting a pattern of homicide, and several others are missing. Robin Morales has been missing for more than 3 weeks and seems to have vanished without a trace. She's the producer for the very popular and flamboyant Case Unsolved reporter, Carl Denning. Denning is said to have been in seclusion in his country home in Connecticut since Morales' disappearance. It's rumored that the two became romantically involved while working.
Oh my god, you guys in Discord are talking about Epic Pinball. That game was so good. I think I only had the demo. And it was, just the Android table, which is probably the best one anyways. And the music was really good too. No, this is not DOSBox. If this were DOSBox, then I could just push like Alt Enter to make it windowed mode.
Carl, help me, please.
But
I can't get out.
This is actually the Windows 95 version of the game. They ported the Groovy 2 engine to Windows 95.
What is this?
And this is still that same EXE, I think, unpatched. It just works. Or no, maybe it is patched because it has OpenGL support. But it was like 1995 or 96 when they patched it. So maybe? I actually have tried to get the Seventh Guest running in this engine version, because I think it would make it the fastest version of the game for speedrunning, because it actually skips videos instead of just fast forwarding them. Couldn't get it to work though. And then there's that Windows 95 version of the Seventh Guest. I couldn't get that to work at all. I have the EXE file. It would probably work inside of a virtual machine or an emulator, but I haven't tried to go that far. I mean, I don't even know if it works the same as this engine. I don't know if it has the same skipping. So, It wouldn't be an official speedrun either way, I guess. I don't know. Or no, I guess it would. It's an official EXE. Hmm. Shit. 7th guest, 1995 edition.
I have a rule about people I work with.
Oh.
Yeah, I don't get involved.
Uh-huh. I have the same
rule. Uh-huh.
I've been thinking about breaking this rule.
So am I.
These are the soap opera actors. They should have stuck with the stage actors.
I just can't go on like this. People, everyone's saying that I slept with you to become your producer.
Well, didn't you?
I can't believe you just said that. You of all people. I'm a good producer.
Robin, you're good at a lot of things. I tell you what, Ms. Morales, I'll just see you in the office on Monday.
No, I'll be in Harding on Hudson next week.
Listen, forget it. Maybe if I'm lucky, you'll just become one of the missing people in Harley.
Don't say that. It scares me.
I already did. Carl's such a great character. So glad we get to play as him. I still want to figure out how to rearrange this game's content. I need to write a program already that can extract and recompress the assets in the Groovy archives. I mean, the script shouldn't be too hard to convert. ScumVM already has the code for it. And that's mostly what I would need. I could just, like, copy some of the ScumVM code, make it into a tool to extract the scripts and make them readable, human readable, just text files. And then I'll need an assembler to put them back. The ScumVM code should mostly work, even though ScumVM doesn't support Groovy Engine 2. As far as I know, Groovy Engine 2 is not very different from Groovy Engine 1 in terms of the scripts. Blind mice is a good rap number.
3.
I think most people don't realize that that's a clue for the game, or how the game works at least. Even though it's not an item, it's just I don't know. It's a weird introduction. Tenko, you've beaten this game before, right? I still think this game should have started with, you remember the toothpaste riddle? It's, blend a teapot shot so the pearlies don't rot. And it even has the words capitalized so you know what to anagram. It's like so much easier than any of these that the game starts with.
Winter cold, warm for a mixer.
So like that? That's too hard to start with. No one would get it. I mean, even if you read the manual for the game. I think blend a teapot shot so the pearlies won't rot is like 10 times easier. Yeah, you only remember the hard ones? Oh. Wait. I forgot I'm not supposed to be speedrunning. I right-clicked out of habit. I think, this? No, I think I screwed up already. I can't hit R.
A lot of...
I start with a... No, I'm pretty sure I do start with a brown eye. I'm trying to cheat with memory. See, no, that doesn't make any sense though, because that doesn't actually help me. It's gotta be a blue eye start. Yeah, 500 equals 100 equals 0. So bad. Wait, this is bad actually. Definitely screwed up. I might as well just start over.
Play it again, Carl.
Play it again, Carl. I had to get used to not skipping his dialogue, too. I think my first move needs to be from the middle, more towards the middle.
Ooh, close.
Oh man, I had no one cigar. Less move than I expected. This is harder than I remembered.
That's not it, Carl.
Yeah, that's another thing. This game starts with two, like, really hard puzzles. And a hard riddle. And then it, like, goes to the cash register after that, which is also brutally hard. And then the mousetrap thing, like, come on. This game just has a ridiculous start. I don't think that move helps me.
I took a picture of your brain. But it's not developed yet.
Okay. Okay, so we're pretty sure it starts with a blue eye. Yeah, Stoff is like savage in this game. This isn't good.
Ooh, close, but no cigar.
Man, this one is hard. This might be it, but is it short enough moves? I might be one move too many with the gap. Yeah, see?
That's not it, Carl.
I screwed up somewhere in positioning. I think I'm making the same moves. I think it's literally the same thing.
And if at first you
almost
succeed,
it's like backwards. Let's try a different start. This isn't good.
Keep at it, Carl. Even a blind pig finds a truffle occasionally.
At this point, I feel like I can do the knights faster than this. Maybe? This is too many moves. Can I buy one more move?
Ooh, close, but no cigar.
Yeah, it's just really hard to plan ahead that far. This is bad. Oh, sorry, I skipped the dialogue. I'm trying to skip the book animations. Oh, this one isn't going to work because I put the red book by itself.
A lot of intermarriage in your family, stupid.
What's up, Montunnel? You know, I used to think this puzzle was not that hard. Now it's killing me. I'm gonna end up with the gap again.
And if at first you don't succeed...
So what am I doing wrong? So here it probably needs to be a brown eye. I need to get a red touching a red and a green touching a green. And that doesn't help me. Because now I'm just going to run out of moves on the other side. That sucks.
Play it again, Carl. Try thinking about
why did I click
solution
that?
Next time.
Wait, that's not right.
Are you trying to think or have a movement?
No, that can't be right, because now no matter what I stick in there, I'm going to have a green on the wrong side. Can't do it.
That's not it, Carl.
So I'm pretty sure this needs to be my second move. Move the green books out. No?
Keep at it, Carl. Even a blind pig finds a truffle occasionally.
I don't think this works. There's no way this works. I'm just gonna start over.
A lot of intermarriage in your family, stupid.
Wait.
You have the intellect of a banana slug, and the same good looks.
Is it this one? I know, but the gap here again. No.
Pushing your luck, dimwit.
So it's gotta be this one. Did something wrong again.
And if at first you don't succeed,
this one's hard.
Good luck next time, sport.
Oh, you loaded 11th hour on DOSBox? How does it work? Does it have the skipping at all? Right click to skip? For movement at least?
If you only had a brain. Let me know when you have a clue.
Man, it gives you so few moves. Holy crap. Could it really be a brown eye first? That doesn't make sense though, because it doesn't change anything.
just guessing.
Oh wait, how am I gonna get that green out?
Couldn't solve it. Oh my.
What's up, Mike? I've forgotten how to do all these puzzles, so, you know. I'm gonna run out of moves again. This gap is killing me.
Play it again, Carl. Too much of a strain on your little brain.
Halloween. Have you seen the trailers? Oh, this is bad.
Now, you're just guessing.
Oh, you played the beta? I didn't do the beta. I didn't want to get spoiled on it. Man, this is rough.
A lot of intermarriage in your family, stupid.
I just cannot remember how this puzzle is supposed to go. Nah, that can't be right. It's gonna leave me with a gap.
And if
no moves anyways, it didn't matter.
Succeed?
Wait, that'll never be a good move, though.
Now, you're just guessing.
Man, this doesn't make sense. Why is this so hard?
That's not it, Carl.
Am I really starting with the correct move? It's just crazy that this game starts with, like, all of its hardest puzzles right off the bat. You got a first try? Damn. Do I have enough moves? Oh, okay. There we go. I did it.
Curse you.
We did it, guys.
Just sit anywhere, honey. Menu's around the table.
Rolling rock. Bottle cap. I could do knights now. I think I know how to do this one a bit better. Wait, where can he move to here? Oh. Doesn't help me.
Hmm.
This one should be easy once I get the first one in place. Should be. Like, I haven't even needed to move this guy. Feels weird. Wait, this is a dead end piece, you need to get out. Get out of the way. Oh my god. Wait, no, I think you need to go. Ah, okay. Definitely forgotten how to do this one. I feel like that didn't accomplish anything. I feel like I've been here before. Wait a minute. Okay, well, this is silly. I knew I needed to move that guy at some point. Alright. That's not good, actually. Thank you. I need to swap these damn pieces and shake it up. That didn't change anything. No, that's not good. This one's made a lot of people rage quit. This guy's stuck now, though. Damn! No, I'll figure this one out. I feel like I'm close anyways. I think. Wait, you're trapped now? Damn. That doesn't go anywhere. Why did I want to get to this spot again? Because I want to get here. Oh my god, I cannot break the cycle for some reason. Okay, I got it.
You got lucky that time.
Shut up, Stoff. Sure.
Keep trying, Carl. You're getting closer.
Alright, this puzzle's stupid. I still don't remember how to do this one. So let's see. 81. It's gonna be what? Like 50.
Couldn't solve it.
The graphics on this one are hard to read even. It's easier just restart from here.
You got it, Carl. Even a blind pig finds a truffle occasionally.
I'm surprised you can't skip these animations. Thank you. Oh, what? That's not it? I can't even read this. Let's just start over. That looks like it's right. Okay, wait. So what do I need? I need 2 25s. I could use a 25 and a 5.
You'll not find the next one.
Researching a story in the staff mansion. You're the only person who survived an encounter with the mansion.
Who told you that?
Everyone else has either disappeared or died.
It's all just stories.
Keep trying, Carl. You're getting closer.
Artsy, excited Letcher.
Oh yeah, I remember there being a really dumb solution for it. I just couldn't remember what it was. It's also weird that it accepts left and right symmetry or top and bottom symmetry, like. Not very clear what this puzzle wants. Alright. This will probably be the whole rest of the night, this puzzle, if we even beat it. Let me make sure I remember how this works. Okay, yeah, so I got two of those. Yeah, top right. Oh no, he's won.
Let me know when you have.
Yeah, getting to the bottom left is easy, right, Tenko? Thank you. Is this a one move solution? No. I need to connect that first. Is this a two-move solution? Yes! Two moves! Someone clipped that.
You got lucky that time.
Took me way too long to realize, but...
Keep trying, Carl. You're getting closer.
I just really wanted to make sure. I don't know why. It gave me such an easy one. Actually, I want to go out this way. Weird difference between the 7th guest and the 11th hour. Well, I guess there's a shortcut I could have taken. What's Guab's gonna play? Is Guab's gonna play the 7th guest again? Watching him to see.
Hello, Marie.
Where's Chuck?
I thought maybe you were here to see me.
You wish.
You wish. Is he in his office?
He's got a meeting in 5 minutes. He hasn't got time for you today, Marie.
Just tell me when.
A heart attack could put you into the ground.
All right, guys. Quabs is streaming the 7th guest.
Keep trying, Carl. You're getting closer.
I think it's time to raid him. I've been streaming for a long time. Almost 6 hours? Holy crap. See you guys next time. I'll probably be streaming again tomorrow. More speedruns. Alright guys, it's Raid Guabs. He's playing the 7th guest, best game of all time. See you guys later.